Okay, hey guys, and welcome back. The Game Leader here, and this is the live gameplay of GTA 5. So hope you guys enjoy.
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands right your back.
Oh, come on, Mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh God!
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention. Hurry.
Em, get these assholes in the closet.
He's gonna kill us in here.
You.
Leave us alone.
In the back. Come on.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
All right, we gonna do this?
Show me the money! Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We gotta move!
Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! I think! Keep cool!
It'll be quick. Problem.
Well, that's right, pal!
Fuck! She didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Move!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Who snitched?
You shouldn't have been a cop.
We bring it to him.
What the fuck is this?
Blame the pricks who called you out here. You look!
Fuck these guys!
Get down!
They answered the wrong call!
Move!
We're coming through! We got a window! Let's go!
Back the fuck down!
Dumb fucking cop!
There'll be many more cops in this town!
Bring them! This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have bailed! This wasn't in the job description! Don't be an idiot!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Get in their faces!
What took you so long?
shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck. Jeez, I think they're gonna... Oh, fuck!
Fuck, will y'all go butt it?
Guy's a dick!
Fuck you, too! Fuck you! Woo!
Come on, let's get to the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
Fuck! Fuck! I'm gonna check around back. Ah!
Oh, the fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Die, you cocksuckers! Motherfuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! You fucking cocksuckers! Come on! Come on!
You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
No! No, God, help me! Help! Oh.
Go! Go!
Was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid, He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Man, bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on. Shit, come on.
Okay, hey guys, and welcome back. That was the live gameplay video. That was an awesome one. We've started the game with an action, robbery bank. So hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys in my other videos. So bye bye for now.